Now I'm streaming on YouTube. Yeah. Let's go see how this looks.
What's your name on YouTube?
My first and last name.
So my grandma thought she broke her iPhone the other day, didn't she?
She what?
She thought she broke her phone because she did the iOS 10 update, and she's like, so when I open my phone, it tells me to push the home button to open it. I'm like, it's alright, that's what it's supposed to do.
I don't see you on here. Is it E-Z-E-L-L?
E-Z-E-L-L-E.
Oh, that's why I didn't find it spelled wrong.
My head.
This is going slow, like it's lagging. I think it's just my internet though.
But yeah, the best internet.
Oh, I'm not on my Wi-Fi right now, I'm on my data. I'm gonna turn on my Wi-Fi and see if that helps.
That's doing fine, then, that didn't see.
Yeah, it's going better now. It looks good here, too.
See if my video is still up, Tanner. Yeah, do you subscribe to me?
No. I don't think so. Alright, what's your name again? C-O-R-Y.
E-Z-E-L-L-E. It's two different... It's, two separate words. Don't put them together.
Okay.
I feel like it's still really loud, though. Vehicle volume. Let's put that down to 20. No, let's do it to 30. Environment, let's do that... 20 and radio. Oh,
you have to turn your radio on to use it.
What?
So you gotta turn the radio on to use it in the tractor.
I never turn the radio on. Even in GTA, I don't use the radio.
Oh, I turn the music off in GTA.
I can't stand playing with music.
This is SkyeHigh2011 with Howard and Tony. My screen is kind of blurry, but maybe it's just...
You have to put up the quality.
Oh, there it came in. It looks good. Not quite as good as Twitch, I don't think, though.
You have to turn up the quality. Click on your settings on the video and then turn it up the quality.
Hey, you didn't enable the scroll.
What?
You didn't enable the scroll.
Oops, should I have?
There you go. Fail it.
Do it now?
Yeah, you can. Do it part of the field.
I turned the quality, it won't fade. Probably because I'm playing it too.
What are you doing, Howard?
Playing on top.
We don't want Howard inside the wheat. Oops, I missed a path.
Need emptied yet?
Oh, no, I'm only almost halfway. I can probably finish the field.
Have we planted 15 yet?
Huh?
Field 15, has it been planted?
Planting field 14 right now.
Right.
It worked, Tanner.
What's that?
Working
all the
strong.
Grass thing.
Yeah. Little cheat assistant, boys.
Yeah, I'll go get your wrapper.
I'm thirsty.
There's a bell laying right beside 14, hey.
Okay.
Oh no, I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish this field. It's filling up quick.
It's actually in field 14, hey.
I'm 76% full.
Got it.
I'm coming for you.
Delicious. Oops, I forgot about the trail. I hate when you're trying to back up, but you barely have your finger on the gas and it won't let you back up.
No, you gotta stop, like, completely stop and back up.
I have to go. Just, do you want to bring the truck to me, or do you want me to go to it?
Right, my dear. We don't drive through the cross in this game. Damn it. He's got this trailer. I already got this trailer 61% full.
It'll take long at all.
Is this considered cheating the system, you think?
I'd say so.
Not a good idea, though.
Yeah.
I'm hooked at mode, Tony.
Huh?
I'm hooked at mower. I'll just mow this right around the edge here. And you just stop and you just stop it and just pick come pick up some grass. And you ain't gotta mow.
Okay.
I'm gonna try something. I don't know if this is gonna work or not. What are you gonna try? Put the bucket on there?
Yeah, it'll work.
What are you doing?
I'll put the this tractor's got a bucket and a mower in front of it. That's fucking crazy. This thing's gonna take throwing cheddar bags on it.
Why do you want a bucket and a mower on it?
And a trailer in the back of it.
You're missing a lot of it. You're not even picking it up.
What are you talking about?
That whole line that you just ran over, you're... It's not even picked up for me.
Oh, it is on my screen.
This looks fucking crazy. Alright, legit.
Oops, I'm missing a whole path. I'll get it later.
Talking to bales.
I'm almost full again. No, I guess I'm not almost full. I'm only 60%.
I get like 10 foot of grass in the pool. What was Helper F doing in the winter?
What plant? Yeah, just peas. All the weight. Remember that one day we was wondering if we could mow crops?
Yeah.
We can't.
Can or can't?
Can't.
It sounded like you got a little concerned there. You're like, can or can't?
I just didn't understand what he said. You could do it with a whole crop harvester and a forage harvester.
Yeah. A party, but no grass where you do it.
Oh, yeah, I'm playing plenty.
How close do you fill it up?
Me?
Like 39 something.
Oh, I was going all the way like 90, 80.
No, I mean 39. I come at 39, 57, 98% full.
Oh. I thought you meant like 38 to 39%. Like 37.
I'm just starting to mow the grass and right.
I'm going to need to dump this thing again.
How full were you?
98.
It's not gonna jump again.
Alright, I need to get dumped.
You might not be able to put the whole thing in the truck. You might be able to. How much does that thing hold?
1250.
12500. Now, how much does the trailer hold, Danny?
45,000.
Might be alright. We're at 30 now.
I only have 7,500 left.
That's probably close. 6,000,
5,000, 4,000.
That's it. About 40,000 right now. 40,000.
All right, I'm done.
Put the sunflower in the other one too.
Huh?
Yeah.
You gonna put like wheat or something back up there?
Want it the one we're doing now?
Yeah.
Yeah, wheat or barley. That way we can get this.
Make out our silage field.
Yep.
That's bank air.
Hell yeah. We'd have done the whole field like this, would have had so many bales.
Oh, girlfriend's calling.
Turn the fuck off.
No.
What time am I
gonna share this stream?
Hello? Hi. I'm not.
He's in trouble.
Yeah, she stopped.
Nah, she said I sound mad.
Just she's on what? YouTube.
Oh, not mad, meh. Like, I don't know. My head hurts.
He's on there.
Yeah.
He's want to boot house up in Londonderry.
Playing PS4. And Tony. She said,
hi,
Howard. Yeah. I used to talk to her when we were playing GTA all the time.
Oh, I tried.
That was Howard. I mean, not like, no, you. He said the same thing.
What'd you say?
She said, does he know me? No, I used to play GTA with him when I was on the phone with you all the time.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Shit about. Oops.
Somebody's talking on the phone and driving, not paying no fucking attention.
Okay. Oh, it's got a whole thing of wool. Deal.
You're lucky I can't back up without turning you back over. Farming simulator.
Fucking...
Yeah! It's fun!
She's like, this fucking trailer. Oh.
She's like, ew, farming?
Tell her you're playing with a couple hillbillies.
I'm not a redneck.
Tell her you're playing with a couple, though.
I'm playing with a couple, though. Obviously, if I just said I'm playing with a couple.
He's picking up or what?
Alright, what else needs to be harvested?
Nothing. Your pocket's on a bitch.
You have 24.
Oh, 24? 24?
Where's 24? Oh, way down.
What's
there.
Oh, you gotta change heads.
I have to go to the other field and change, or go back to the farm and change it.
Yeah.
Alright. Shut up! I'm in a combine. I can't get sunburned.
Tell her I got a farmer's fan. She's into that kind of thing.
Nah, she's into my kind of thing. He said, Howard said, I got a farmer's tan, and tell her if she's into that kind of thing. I said, no, she's into my kind of thing. I mean, Howard's white too. He's about 250 pounds.
That's weird how there's how much I weigh. Awkward status.
I weigh 150, 155,
160,
around there.
I heard we got a straw bale down here.
Did you fuck up?
Yeah, I'm looking for
it. I knew one was gonna fuck up. It's a matter of time. We'll just sell it too, fuck it.
Yeah,
fuck it. So I need to get the head next to this one?
Yeah, that little one. That's what we usually drive on.
How do I fold this thing up? Oh, never mind.
Well,
detach. I thought I had to fold it up to detach it.
No, I don't know how to fucking hold it up. How the fuck would you, if there was something around, how the fuck would you fold it up and keep it around?
What?
That motherfucker is round.
I'm not talking about anything round.
What the fuck are you talking about then?
The combine!
Oh, you're fucking retarded.
I thought I had to fold up the combine in order to drop the head.
No.
Bless you.
I didn't sneeze.
It's not all about you, Howard.
Son of a bitch. Did you do another one?
Yeah.
Do I need to take care of that thing?
No.
Go look on Instagram.
What you gonna do? Stop.
Better yet,
go
look on YouTube.
6'4", 250 pounds.
What are you describing me for?
She wants to know what you look like.
She knows what I look like. She was sitting on top of me last night.
Oh, babe, you were sitting on top of Howard last night?
I ain't no fair. We didn't get here what she said.
Yeah.
What'd you hear? What'd you say, Gory?
She said, oh, really? I don't recall.
She just don't want to tell you.
She said you have a chicken nugget.
What the fuck's happening?
I can hear her laughing.
You can't hear her laughing.
Yeah, we could.
Yeah, I could.
But I have you through my headphones. Should I have the straw swath out still?
You can't.
Yeah, I can. It says disable. Should I keep it on?
See what happens. Yeah.
Yeah, well, I don't think it'll work, eh?
How do I turn this thing on? Oh, lower. There we go.
You gotta unfold this on this, dude.
What?
Did you unfold it?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, now that's super. Oh, never mind. Let me not. That was gonna sound extra wrong. How old are you, Howard? Like 17?
Super low.
Huh? You're 17?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's 17. Lower.
Hey, I might need your help over here.
When's your birthday, Howard?
Do you need my social security number too?
Yeah, that would help.
January 3rd.
January 3rd.
What does she want to know so much about me for?
I don't know, that's what she's asking.
Are these the two straw ones over here, Tanner?
Yeah.
I'll make quick work of this.
Yeah.
I got the semi up.
Nope.
I got the semi up.
Ohio.
What the fuck?
Don't judge Ohio. What'd you say about Ohio?
She said, where does he live? I was like, Ohio. She's like, then how was I sitting on top of him last night?
She was thinking about who she was really sitting on top of. Didn't know if it was you.
She's never been to Ohio.
Hey, you fucking elephant.
I'm not telling him that.
Tell him.
Because he's gonna think you're stupid.
Fucking tell me, bitch.
She doesn't know where Ohio is.
Tell her it's about 12 hours north of her.
It is way more than 12 hours.
No.
Well, it depends where you live, I
don't know. Do you live past Tampa?
I live, like... I live way below Tampa. I live in West Palm Beach.
Are you the only white one there?
The only white person in West Palm Beach?
Yeah.
And no. I mean, there's a lot of Mexicans, but there's a decent amount of white people too.
Is your girlfriend Mexican?
No, she's white and black.
We're not very way that we're out here. That's where I live.
That's fucked up.
The truth, though.
What? Now, what are you talking about?
Not me, like. No, black people.
Oh. We got like, see at our
two.
At your school you go to, there are two of them?
Yeah. There's two black people that go to our school. I've never seen one pick her else.
Oh.
Yes.
I swear. There was a couple last year graduated.
She said not even border to border is it 12 hours, so you're smoking crack.
She's smoking fucking crack because me and my uncle drove to Tampa in 12 hours.
Were you going like 300 miles an hour?
What part of fucking Ohio is she looking at?
I don't...
No, we went like 75 though, all the way down.
Let me look it up, because you guys are confusing me. What part of Ohio
hey, we'll
do you live
you the,
in?
I'll give you the zip code. 45601 is the zip code.
45601?
Yeah, that's our zip code.
She looked off the Ohio.
Chillicothe?
Chillicothe. That's Indian.
Still mowing grass. I ain't in the mower now.
From Chillicothe to West Palm Beach, it is 15 hours and 48 minutes.
See. Where we live at?
I think you said it real weird.
Chillicothe.
Chillicothe. You forgot the E on the end.
Chillicothe.
There you go.
Yes, he gets winter. It's really cold right there right now. How cold is it right now?
Right now?
In the 30s, probably.
In the 30s.
I'll look at my lip channel real quick.
Yeah.
It is 26.
Oh, it's 26. We lied.
Yeah, tomorrow we got a high of 45.
How come I
Hey,
had
Billy,
to
do you
get a
think you're
different
prepared?
combine in order to,
I got one
harvest
trailer
this?
or two.
Why did I have to get a
Because
different
it takes a
head?
different type of head.
Why?
Because it's a different kind of crop.
Why?
Because you don't pick corn with the, or sunflowers with a soybean or wheat head.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Cause that shit's like grass and the other's like stalk.
Howard.
Yes.
She found her pencil.
What?
He said,
found
what?
My game. That's about the size of a pencil. But...
What a good day.
Yeah. Yeah, how do you make fun of yourself? No,
I can hit the bottom of the potato can, but I can tear the edges of it, I guarantee you that.
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
She's looking at your Instagram and she's. She goes.
How does she look at my Instagram? She don't follow me.
No, she's on mine looking at your Instagram. She's like, Howard doesn't have any pictures of himself. Just some pictures of this girl.
Yeah, my dumbass girlfriend, Taylor. I don't take pictures of myself. That's just fucking weird.
almost 11
it.
Months.
Taylor, she's a dumb bitch.
Yeah, he was just saying earlier, or yesterday, how he was gonna go have sex with his ex. She said you're unfaithful.
Shit happens.
I think I can make it to where you guys can talk, hold on. Can you hear her?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can you hear them?
I don't know.
Say something, guys.
What's going on?
How was Zachary Scott? Ew!
That's me.
Is that his full name? Ask him if that's his full name.
He can hear you, I think.
Yeah, that's my full name.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. You can't hear them?
Barely.
Alright, talk again. Howard.
That's my full name.
I have my mic turned into my earmuff.
You have blue eyes.
Yeah. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Howard, are you a Capricorn? I'm a Capricorn too.
What? What?
Are you gonna answer?
He said what?
Are you a Capricorn?
What the fuck is that?
It's your zodiac sign.
It's your fucking zodiac. You can fit. I can't
fit. Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
You not know what a zodiac sign is? It's like the horoscope thing.
Nah.
I'm gonna tell you what you are.
Alright,
okay?
I'm done harvesting this. What do I do now?
Cultivate.
I don't like cultivating.
I don't care what you do.
Howard, you're a Capricorn, just like me. That's your zodiac sign.
I'm like a Capricorn horse.
It's not a horse. I think it's like a goat.
Sounded about right.
Are you guys getting a kick out of this? Yeah. What?
Sam.
What?
So, you know how Sarah's boy girlfriend thing is trans?
Yeah.
Guess what her name was before she became a dude?
Cheyenne.
Sarah.
You guys are done talking to each other.
Sweet, because I can't stand hearing myself. Like, literally everything I said, I hear.
She still wants to talk to you.
I know, she still wants my dick. That's why.
No, she definitely doesn't. She gets enough of mine.
She probably never had it before, because she has too much of mine.
Yeah. She said she don't need your chicken nugget.
I told you, I can't hit the bottom of the tuna can, but I can hit the sides of it.
Oh, shit, dude.
Why does Hannah always do the duck face or have her tongue out?
I don't know.
He said he don't know. Why don't you take pictures with her?
I do.
He said he does. I'm guessing they're all naked. Oh, what was I supposed to be doing now?
I told you to suck a dick.
Suck on a fucking dick or something.
That's all it did.
Do you love her, Howard?
Yeah, what?
He said, yeah.
What are you asking me these questions for?
She's asking me these questions to ask you.
Why?
I don't know. He said, why are you asking me all these questions for? She wants to get to know you.
That's just weird.
Why is it weird? It's only weird if you make it weird. I said that was kind of impossible. I said that was kind of impossible because you were with me last night. You weren't? Monday? Thank you. Where's the cultivator?
Where's the cultivator?
We don't own one.
Where is it, Tony?
I don't know where it's at.
It's on one of the red tractors.
Oh, I found it. Somewhere. I found it. Yeah. Carl who?
That's what he called my dick.
Oh, kinda. Alright, what field did I need to do? 20 something? 24?
4.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
I'm picking up this bale and then the thing started going up.
Oops.
Helper D's tank is empty.
They have to get the trailer, so that's what I gotta do. Then I'll see.
Well, I'm about to come out of grass to mow. I ain't gonna mow no more. Just gonna get up here at the sheep thing and get enough grass in it to finish his bales and start crapping. There's how you clean the sheep up.
Wait, was that? Hey, Corey.
What?
Was that a conversation on YouTube?
Was that a what?
Was that conversation on YouTube?
Probably, yeah. I don't know how well you'll be able to hear it, but yeah.
I just thought about that.
Why do you need to cultivate? What does cultivating do?
You have the field ready to plant. I don't know the answer to that, but I think that needs to
be. Why is this cultivator so small?
Because we can't afford a big one.
Time is
10:05.
Game is over 10 o'clock. I'm still gonna get up and work my truck tonight, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. Still wrapping. There's one over here by the fridge.
Yeah, I'm gonna put the wrapper right now.
That's the second trailer.
Four over here. 5, 6. Now there's a shitload of them. You still got probably two more trailer loads to get close to it.
Hire a worker, Corey, come get this planter. Start down there.
Do we have another field tipper playing over there?
Yeah.
What am I
like
doing?
Going to the main farm.
Getting all three of them are planted.
Getting a planter?
Yeah, hire a worker. Did you hire a worker on the island?
Yeah.
Alright, take that down there.
Well,
I'll go fill it up the rest of the way.
Where do I go fuel it up?
Not fuel. Fill. Over that trailer.
What?
There's see that little barn to your right?
Yeah.
There's a trailer set aside with seed and fertilizer on it.
It's full though.
Oh, it's full.
It's 98%.
Oh, you're probably fine then.
Go to
20.
We're back in a positive.
Go to 24.
Yeah, field 24, the same one you're cultivating. That's the way to do this right here, this semi.
That's the way to do what?
Pick up the bales.
I might need gas, this thing only has 33 liters.
Oh, I'll fill it up then. Oh, fucking Bales Gate rap later, we're still too.
Yeah, I'm working on.
This thing has a lot of options.
Leave it on Sunflower.
Do I need to, like, turn ridge markers down or anything like that?
Nah.
Do I need to open the cover?
Nah. And lower it, turn it on.
Lower.
I almost got a full trailer already.
And turn on.
Oh shit. I want two more trailers, I think.
Yep. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 that I can see right now here.
That's how you make a killing right here.
Fucking hell.
This is the easy way to get money. Corey would have helped us load on 50, I knew that. For a silage.
What?
We used to do this thing called silage, which you can do on this game, but it ain't worth nearly as much. For like a tractor bucket load, it'd be like $2,000.
So I helped?
No, you could have helped a lot if you'd had 14 or 15.
Oh.
We did all kinds of different shit. Now we lobed and fucking planted trees.
Looks like your last load is going to have 5 on it.
There's more money.
Come on.
You're probably 22,000. After this next harvest of sunflowers, the next harvest we'll do, we'll just have to do the whole thing in wheat and barley. Just to, so we can sell it.
I think that's the easiest way to make money.
Yeah.
I don't think Muff has thought about it yet.
What?
I don't know.
I was just thinking about it the other day when, like I know we was doing that field and we stopped and dig grass and I still had like 70% left. And I started picking up grass and I switched to grass. What the fuck? Got a little redneck brain thinking there.
Yeah.
I hate planting.
You're a hell of a farmer.
It just takes so long. The thing is so small, just like you, Howard.
Yeah. I don't know sometimes.
You need to invest in a bigger planter and a bigger tiller or cultivator.
I think that's going to say a bigger dick.
That's what my girlfriend was saying. Yeah. No.
See, she knew what, that's what she thought how big it was. I told you she knew how big it was.
She
would lie to you.
What would you like to be? Oh my god. You're lame.
Five more, Danny.
Oh yeah. 29,800.
Why the fuck? Corey Jr. getting back up the trailer.
Session.
Jesus Christ, get up on the gym there.
You get it perfect.
Wrong thing.
Neither.
Are you professional? Oh shit, cut your bucket.
Yeah, for fucking professional. I want to see you back to dinner here.
Alright, I got
by the door.
I got field 24 taken care of.
I can't see nothing. That's what I don't like about that camera. I was looking at the roof.
Now you just hit a fucking planter.
I didn't.
You did.
I didn't.
Why do you think
it's
somebody's little cockeyed?
I didn't touch it on my screen. Fucking professional. Okay, shut off.
Alright. You guys still gonna play some more?
I'm probably getting off.
Yeah, same.
Corey, you getting off?
You getting off?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna save it and shut her down then.